Reds and Rockies wrapping up their four-game series. A field trip to Coors Field, but that one young lady did not look all that thrilled. Come on now, turn that frown upside down. Let's pick it up, top three, tied at one.
Into center field, that's going to be a base hit. That will score a run, and it is now 2-1 Reds lead. Suarez comes up with his 44th RBI of the year.
In the air to right center field by Duvall, and that ball is going to hit off the base of the wall. That's going to get Jeanette home, and the Reds are going to take a 3-1 lead. It's one of the same spot, a little bit deeper, and that ball will go. Home run, and it is 4-2 Reds.
And comes with a 1-0 pitch. Schebler rips it into right center field. That's a gap shot. Going to the wall, rattling around, being waved around is the lead runner, Suarez, and he will score to make it 5-2. Zach Cozart pinch hitting for Michael Lorenzen.
Ripped by third and into the corner. This will be a pinch hit, extra base hit for Cozart that'll get still another run home. And it is now 6-2 Reds.
Reds salvage a split of the four-game series. They take it 6-3. Just the fourth win of their last 20 road games. The teams combine to turn five double plays on Thursday.